All right.
Didn't even save it.
Oh, okay. Isn't Dash a... Oh, yeah. I forgot I have a time limit here. Sick VCR effect. Is that healing lava? Oh,
I think so.
Oh. It's one of these games, huh? Oh, dude, I like how you added the, it's like crumbled after you step on it. Let's see, new spell. Okay. An effortless burst of speed. Now, do I have this dash for future runs? Press enter. Okay. I do. Boots of speed. They make you feel young again. Nice. Doot-doot. Oh, I do feel young. And free. Ooh. Okay. This is cool. Man, I really like that VCR effect.
Yeah, that's real good.
What did I get? A coin? A key? I was looking at chat.
That room?
Ah. Torches. I want to get that spell. Go. Okay. How are we going to get that spell, folks?
Thinking you key.
Probably jump down and dash. Dash that way. Hell yeah. Dude, I really like the edge hopping.
Nice.
Cool. Fireball. Ooh. Exactly what you'd expect. Left click. You don't have to tell me twice, but you don't have to take my word for it.
Call today.
We jamming, Aw Bear.
Can you use a fireball to light those torches? That's a powerful fireball.
Ooh, is this a puzzle?
Better hurry.
Ah, fuck. Are they gonna go out? They went out.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
I like the screen shake.
Yep. I'm a fan.
Dash. There you go. Fire immunity also works on other hot things, so now the lava won't hurt you.
Is there other hot items? Is there? Oh,
infinite undiscoveries. Oh boy.
Ah, okay.
Okay, I like that you start there.
Green magic does not count as fire. I am not immune. Ever seen Groundhog Day? Yeah, I just watched Groundhog Day yesterday and the day before that. And the day before that. Just kidding. It's a joke. Okay. What's the trick here? What's the trick here, chat? What are we going to do? I like this wizard's Ranger Rick outfit. It's cute. Can you shoot his balls? Hey, that's a...
Hey. Rude.
Ah.
Ah.
You bravely scanned it? Okay, tell me what pops up. Oh, brave one.
Yeah. Thank you.
I knew someone would do it.
You just had it up there long enough.
Oh, press shift to blink. That's the exact quote on it. Okay. Oh.
Okay. Weird that a QR code was needed for that.
Is that like... Hey, we got a double jump. Officially a video game.
Yep.
Not a visual novel. But is there a dodge roll with iframes? All right, Sox. Do your thing. Oh, wherever I step, it plants little trees.
Oh, I like that. Oh,
what the hell was that?
Can you go back left? Did you go to the too far to the right?
Did that happen because you scanned it, Socks?
Oh, maybe.
Cam does pretty meta stuff in his game sometimes. The curse affects us all in this place. Best to remain blind. Holy shit, this is sick.
Oh.
Okay, oh, it's blinking every 10 seconds. or when I push shift. Okay, let's figure this out together. Hey, good shit. Dude, Boats, that's crazy. Also, Boats, you know everybody, huh?
Hold it, he's everywhere.
Yep. Ooh. Oh. Okay, we're over here now. Shift. I did not. That was automatic.
Okay.
It gives the room name on the bottom. See, it says 1C.
Ah, okay.
Okay.
3A.
Did you do this one already? Socks? Like 60%? Yeah. Boats knows 60%.
Wait, so what happens when you press shift?
It blinks. It automatically blinks.
Oh, okay.
And I think the blink, as far as I can tell, it leads to a random room. And I think a random position.
But it also happens every 10 seconds.
Yes. Regardless of whether you push it. Oh, a little crown showed up there. Did you see that? This is cool. Here stands his royal castle, a beacon for all who live. Holy shit. Am I going to drown?
What was that?
Oh, I didn't see something. Something happened?
Oh, it might have been the double jump effect lasting between blinks.
Oh, okay. Interesting. Cool song. Almost has a Donkey Kong Country vibe to it.
I think you need to collect that floating thing.
Yeah, I'm going to try to get it. Oh, look at that. Do you see that crown appear?
Yeah.
Give me...
Oh, you got it.
Pieces of the crown.
Okay.
Sick, dude. Holy shit. Yeah, I like the color choices, too. Bad cop. This is sick. Okay. Despite us filling in a piece of the crown, we cannot open this gate yet. Shift. Okay.
Oh.
I need the wall jump, apparently. Oh, no. I probably have to fall through to get that one.
Yeah.
Yeah, look, the crown shows up when you're close to a
thing.
Piece. Yeah. You kept saying podcasts, and I don't think he does podcasts. I don't know what you're referring to. Oh, it's a reply. And I don't know what it's a reply to. Well, anyway. Ooh, what's down here? Red shit?
Blood? Ooh.
Quick, Socks. Grab this one.
Minus 1A.
Oh, I'm in the negative zone. Oh, I can't blink.
Ah.
Yeah, dude, this is crazy. Ooh, this is nice audio. Okay. What? Holy shit. Do you see what it's doing?
Amazing.
Holy. Fixed? All right, right on, Morphe. We'll check it out here in a little bit.
Oh, you didn't make it to the end.
How do I... Can I overwrite it? Oh, I can.
Oh, you can.
It made a sound. Doo-doo-doo. Sick.
Awesome.
R is restart, I guess. Return, is that like a flag? Like a checkpoint? Hmm.
Nice. Almost.
Okay.
I like the animation.
This is such a sick game. Oh, Return just plays it. Okay, got it.
Okay.
T.S. Freddy.
And it stops recording once it knows that you...
That you got there. Reached. Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool how you can see what you did wrong. Yeah. Yeah, Just Cam and T.S. Freddy, you guys should hang out. You guys have similar design sensibilities. Yeah, this is a cool fucking idea. Oh, sad.
Did it tell you that you died?
Yeah. Dude, look at the animation when I reset the timeline. Beautiful. Did you see the little pieces fly off?
Did you see? Yep.
I saw it. F. What does F do?
Fast forward, probably.
Oh, yeah. It is fast forward. You're right. Okay.
Just mashing that jump.
Yeah.
It worked. You went too far.
Oh. There we go. This is so sick. This is so fun. This is so cool. Yeah, cool background. The music is fucking gorgeous. How come I can't be as cool as you people? Like, what? So, whatever. You guys are so cool. Someday I want to be cool too. What the fuck? A sword just happened. There was a sword. Oh. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. All right, I can make that jump. Actually, I'm gonna start this over. Interesting. I don't know where I ended up. Ah, okay. Got it. Yeah, boats did try roping me in. In my defense, I had a really good excuse this time around. Usually I don't have a good excuse. This time I did. My excuse is usually, dude, I think I'm gonna work on my real game. And then guess what happens?
You don't.
I do not. Oh shit. I overwrote my good progress.
I don't think you got it.
Oh. Ah! Oh, shit.
So... Oh, no.
Yeah, I fucked up. I think I'm back down in the corner. Yeah, okay. So you can kind of just like play it back to where, see, and now I can just do this. Yeah. This is so fun. This is so cool.
So you can cheese it a little bit.
Yeah. All right. Now I'm going to get all these motherfucking keys. Almost forgot about this one over here. Dad tries gaming. You need to calm down, sir. Hubris. Whew.
Uh-oh.
Nah, I'm good.
Uh-oh. Well, you're fucked, dude.
Dude. Sad house. The real sad house. Well, no. But... okay. I'm gonna get up on the roof now. Nice. Yeah, that seemed like a much easier jump. There better be a fucking house over here. Okay. Now I know the path.
Yeah.
I know the path. Data. And I'm nailing it, and I'm nailing it.
You're so good at this game.
I chickened out.
No!
I'm going back inside.
Fuck this.
Key get.
Nice. You should have.
I don't think that's the, okay, it's not a big deal. Yeah, I like his walk cycle too. I don't know if my headcanon is that he has no arms or that he just walks with his hands in his pocket everywhere he goes. I kind of like both of those stories. I went the wrong fucking way. Okay.
I think it's like right in the middle.
Damn, that was a close one. Hey, was this on gamepad? Was this the game? I went the wrong fucking way. Oh no. Okay. Gamepad.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Uh-oh.
Okay. No big deal.
It's okay.
Pocket hands is better. Yeah, I think I like pocket hands better. Oh, Jesus Christ.
How are you supposed to make that jump?
Probably go up and then go the other way.
Go up?
From here.
Okay. Ah, okay. I didn't see those earlier.
Jesus fucking Christ. I should have gone this way.
Nope, you're dead. So close.
Okay. Data.
You can go get down real quick.
Nah. You kidding me? It's a thunderstorm, Marco. You don't know when the thunder is going to strike.
There's no clock that tells you.
Okay.
What are you doing?
I'm going in this house. I was just going to see what was down there, okay? There's nothing.
You know there's nothing.
There's nothing. Double checked. You should always have more time than you think. All the playtesting was done with 9 seconds. Damn, that's smart. You guys are smart. Hey, I'm gonna go up this instead of down, like I did last time.
Can't be counting keys on thunderstorm, dumb Marco.
I think eventually.
Is that how he lost his arms?
We're gonna. I think eventually you string all the keys together and fly a kite, and turns out this is how electricity was invented.